Want this?
Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think.
Yeah, let me show you. So start by downloading my free text message template, link in the description. Once you've downloaded it, open a Fusion composition, locate the installer file, and simply drag and drop it into the node area. Next, press Shift plus Space and search for Message. Add the three provided macros into your composition, and then merge the messages with the screen. Once that's set, open the folder you downloaded earlier and add the overlay image. Merge it on top, and don't forget to include a small icon and a name for that extra detail. Now it's time to create your conversation. To make everything look precise, enable debug mode. The vertical lines indicate the maximum length your messages should be, while the horizontal lines guide the spacing between messages. Once your conversation is ready, it's time to animate. Animations are already built in. Just enable the checkboxes to activate them. Offset the animations, and boom, you've got a sleek animated conversation. If you want to take it even further, try placing the conversation in a 3D phone display or animating a 3D camera around it. That's it. Make sure to check my other stuff too. Have fun creating. Shock edit.